Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Let's start the magical key of fast calculation, that is Vedic math. और आज की ट्रिक है वर्टिकली एंड क्रॉस वाइज मेथड फॉर थ्री डिजिट नंबर. जी हम सेम ट्रिक यूज करेंगे लेकिन यहाँ पर हम थ्री डिजिट नंबर को थ्री डिजिट नंबर के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. हाउ लेट्स सी. हियर वी हैव 612 एंड 215. आप सेम स्टेप्स फॉलो करोगे. फर्स्ट आप वर्टिकली मल्टीप्लाई करोगे, देन आप क्रॉस वाइज मल्टीप्लीकेशन करोगे. लेकिन जैसे हमने टू डिजिट नंबर के केस में किया था वहां पर हमने क्रॉस वाइज मल्टीप्लीकेशन सिर्फ एक वन टाइम्स की थी, लेकिन यहां पर हमारे पास थ्री डिजिट नंबर है सो वी विल डू क्रॉस वाइज मल्टीप्लीकेशन थ्री टाइम्स. सो आवर फर्स्ट स्टेप इज वर्टिकली मल्टीप्लीकेशन, दैट इज 5 2 10. सो वी पुट हियर 0 एंड 1 एज ए कैरी. देन वी विल डू वर्टिक क्रॉस वाइज मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय टेकिंग टू डिजिट्स. That means 5 ones are 5 and 2, 7 plus 1, 8. Next, we will do crosswise multiplication by taking all the digits, that is 3 digits. First, we multiply 6 and 5, that is this and this number, crosswise multiplication. That is 5, 6 are 30, then 2 with 2, 2 twos are 4, and then we multiply them vertically. Multiplication, that is 1 into 1, that is 1, and add all the terms, that is 35. Put here only 5 and 3 as a carry. Next, we will do crosswise multiplications by taking last two digits, that is 6 ones are 6 and 2 ones are 2, that is 6 plus 2 is equal to 8 and plus 3 is equal to 11. So put here 1 and 1 as a carry. In the last, we will follow same, that is vertically multiplication. 6 2s are 12 plus 1 30. तो देखिए हमने within few seconds कैसे एक line में आपने 3 digit numbers को 3 digit numbers के साथ multiply किया है. Let's see another example. First we will do vertically multiplication. 3 2s are 6. Next we will do crosswise multiplication. That is 5 3s are 15 and 7 2s are 14, that is 29. Put 9 here and 2 as a carry. Then we will do the crosswise multiplication by taking all the digits. That is 7 3s are 21, 1 2s are 2 and 7 5s are 35. That is 23 plus 58. Now plus 2, that is 60. Put here 0 and 6 as a carry. Next step, crosswise multiplication for 2 digits. That is 7 7s are 49 and 5s are 5. This is equal to 54 and plus 6 is equal to 60. Put here 0 and 6 as a carry. Next, vertically multiplication, that is 7 ones are 7, 7 plus 6, 30. So this is our answer. I hope you understood this trick. Please do some questions and put your answers with the questions in the comment box. Please share, like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.